Hey guys, Bubba Rutherford, Rutherford Land and Cattle. Now I'm gonna show you something here. This right here, this is some of my 950 cows. And I really don't wanna just sell one or two of these. These cows, there's seven of them in here. Two, four, six, seven. Yeah, there's seven of these girls. Now, I took these cows off my place this last year. I raised calves, I raised 600-700 pound yearlings off these cows this past year. And now then, except that one cow right there. And that cow right there is gonna be bred to a red Angus bull. It belonged to a friend of mine, and he brought them in here to me this last year to, and that's the only one that I did not raise a calf from. But all these cows right here, let me tell you something. These some guns here are sick. The 7 and 8 year old cows, they're gonna be bred 6 to 8 months now. And I'm talking about as good. These cows here are gonna weigh 1,100 pounds. These are kind of cows right here. If they have calves here on the place, I'll just go ahead and raise them. Because I'm talking about, I done raised calves out of most of them. They bred back quickly. And now then they're heavy bred again. This is what I'm talking about. These turnout cattle work now. That cow there, she just being a little standoffish. There's nothing wrong whatsoever. She just standing off there. These cows here are sure enough. Been lepto, vibrio, multimin. All the bags are good on them. Some of them I could have called a six, but the reason I didn't is because just the teeth were a little bit flat. So you got to call them a seven-year-old mouth. And so, but give me a buzz. Good feet, good bags, wormed. Lepto, vibrio, multimin, everything ready to go. $950 a piece. Got to buy five of them, guys. I mean, man, at that price, my gracious, it's just hard to not. I mean, they're just good. So give me a buzz. 903-388-4472. You guys have a good day.